Like Coventry City's first goal, their winner was set up by the talented Peter Unlove. Unlove skipped past a couple of defenders, had the vision to pick out Mickey Quinn, and he scored a typical goal from close range. Coventry 2, Norwich 1.